Let's test the bond between us.
Let me have it already, boyo. No holding back. Oh, you being serious here, pal? You brought that all this way for little old me? That's real nice of you.
You're not so bad yourself, mate. Thanks for always being here for me to savagely attack without a second thought.
The shade of the great hero called Achilles now resides within your father's residence, dearest. I always wish to meet with him someday.
She isn't my birth mother, no, but she is like a mother to me. Do you know her?
Oh, I know the goddess Nyx quite well, of course. Though it has been a while since we last communicated, and I fear, though I was not the charitable sort back then, it is my hope that Nyx is faring well.
Again, you'll get 1,000 lashes next we meet. And when I return, this little rock of yours had better be up there rather than here, or else you'll get 1,000 more.
Sounds good, madam. That's more than equitable, really. I'll hold you to that. Be seeing you around. Good morning, or whenever.
Hello, sir. She's gone. You still in one piece, Sisyphus? Not hurt or anything?
Oh, I'm just fine, thanks, Prince. That Fury sister, she is quite a lass, I have to say, and very, very strong. Bet she could push old Baldy here better than I. Sure, here you go.
Oh, thank you. I'll pay for that. I'll make every strike count. Power of Olympus. Here's the fee. Please be Meg. Let's hear it.
Murder! Murder! Murder!
I don't understand, but I'm not who you think I am. My father sent you to stop me, that's all.
Murder.
always disturbing. Got to keep going. Let's see here. All set. That's enough Tartarus. Have to say, the barge of death is never late. Lord Dionysus, it's been great getting to know you, so please accept this humble offering.
Now that is something, a right princely gift there, Zack, and just so happens I got something here I have been meaning to give you.
Thank you, Dionysus, mate.
Now how's my favorite underworld god surviving, Zack? You're holding up or what? Right better momentarily, I bet.
enjoy your magma bath.
No paradise awaits you, boy.
Oh, I'm sure it's fine. Take me up. Time to pick a fight. You know, if I was permanently dead, maybe I wouldn't mind all this. Got them. It's just the edge I need. For a god. Wares. Hit the spot.
From you.
Sorry, Artemis. She can't.
can't stay mad forever.
You passed my little test, so now we're good, just like it never happened.
Of Minos.
Let us clash here again before you face the champion. We never will allow you through without a fight.
You're nothing like Theseus. Why go along with everything he says and does? You're your own man, and bull.
King Theseus slew me in life and saved me in death. I was cast into Erebus, a monster. He found me when he died and used his influence to bring me here with him.
That's nice of him and all, but sounds like you're even to me, seeing as he killed you in the first place.
No, we're not. And I will fight for him and alongside him for eternity, as recompense for helping me to understand exactly who I am.
Thank you. us.
Cheers for the fight.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Satisfied. Coin for Charon.
boosted a boon.
Lovely to see you. At first, I didn't know how to get through to that odd riverboatman Charon. Turns out he lusts for coin, and now I understand him well.
Just in time, fiends from lowest depths. Asterius and I have trained extensively since our last skirmish here.
So all you do here in Elysium is train for martial competition. You're constantly awaiting your next fight to the death.
And who are you to judge, you misbegotten, shameful, unfilial maggot? It is an honor to have the opportunity to spend my afterlife perpetually standing in your ruinous path. Listen to that friend Asterius!
Must I send Cerberus to block your path again?
You leave Cerberus out of this. Stop. Yes.